City School Board votes to place a 4.99 emergency operating levy on the November ballot. Voters rejected an identical levy back in May. The school board says the district has since made about $1.3 million in budget cuts, including the elimination of 4 teaching positions. If the November levy does not pass, additional cuts are expected in January, which could include cuts to bus service, as well as additional cuts in administrative office, teaching, and custodial staff.